Welcome to the K&K Toys. Today I'm going to show you the Trilini Hot Lunch Set. I think this might be like the Spanish one or something like that, but I also have the American one. So it has more Spanish food. So first I'm going to show you guys the napkin, I think. Here's a napkin. It's inside the bag. I'll just take it off. Here's a napkin, which is just like sandpaper. It's cute. Trash pile. Next. Milk. But I don't like milk that much. So I think my dog should just order water. Milk jug. Here's the milk. It's 100% milk. And it's half print. And I'm going to open this. And keep this like this. And it comes with a blue straw. Here's the milk. It has a cow on it. And the cow's made milk. And then this milk is chocolate milk. Open it like this, and you can put straw inside. I can keep it closed. Got to give me another one here. Next is the fork. We all know what forks look like, people, because we all use them. This is like a plastic metal thing. Let's see if we throw it on the ground and see if it will break. It looks like it's glass, but it's not glass. So here is a fork. Next up is an apple. To see if it will look like our generation apple. Guys, make sure to watch my sister's channel called AMC Vlogs. And if you haven't saw it, we'll just give a comment to you to see where it is. And so here's the app. There's a do not eat warning on the apple. They want us to do not eat the apple. If you have babies in the house, but we don't, or like a cat or a dog, they might want to eat it. So here's the apple. It has like detailed. There's like the top of the apple. Top of the apple. Here's the sides. And the bottom. Looks like so realistic. Next. Comes with two tacos, which, guys, I'm a huge fan of Mexican food, so this one might be perfect for me. because I love Mexican food.